In Akron now, an emergency school board meeting is taking place in response to the teachers' union statement that the district isn't safe. I'm going to show you some live pictures here at 6 o'clock. Last night, the union rejected a new labor contract and released a statement about safety in the schools. And now, a federal mediator will likely get involved to bring the two sides to some sort of an agreement. We're going to bring you any updates to this story as they become available at WKYC.com.